Today's video is brought to you by Card Kingdom.
Hello everyone, it's Seth, probably better known as Saffron Olive, and it's time for another Fishbowl Thursday Instant Deck Tech, and today we got a super sweet one. This is a new take for a new format of one of my favorite archetypes. This is a Hammer Time deck, but this is Roghakh Hammer Time for Legacy, infused with some sweet new Commander Legends editions. And this one comes to us from Adam F, so thanks so much to Adam F for sending in a really sweet deck. And a quick reminder, if you'd like your own deck considered for a future Fishbowl Thursday or the Fish Tank article series, leave me a link in the comments or email me, saffronolive@mtggoldfish.com. So let's talk Roghakh Hammer Time. So step one for a deck, get Roghakh on the battlefield, which shouldn't be too hard because it's zero mana, so we can just cast it at any time. Yes, it doesn't have any power, but it does have First Strike, Menace, and Trample, so the main goal of our deck is to play Roghakh and then get our one equipment, Colossus Hammer, on it, which will turn Roghakh into a 10-11 First Strike Menacing Trampler, which essentially is going to be able to beat through any blockers our opponent might have. We do got a dodge removal, but we got some plans for that. So that is the primary goal of our deck. So how are we getting Colossus Hammer on Roghakh? And here we have some of the same old tricks. Sigarda's Aid, we can flash in equipment and equip them for free, so that's one way we can get Roghakh on there. We have some core outfitters, which we played in Modern, comes into play. You can attach an equipment to something, like putting Hammer on Roghakh. Our new addition is one of the most important, I think, Arden Intrepid Archaeologist, another new Commander Legends card. And the power of Arden is it allows us to equip every single turn at the beginning of combat any of our equipment to one of our creatures. So this means, let's say we have like Roghakh Hammer, Sigarda's Aid, we flash in the Hammer, put it on Roghakh, but our opponent has Swords to Plowshares or something. One of the downsides of the Sigarda's Aid plan, and even the core outfitter plan, because it's just the ETB trigger, is if our opponent can kill our creature after we get the Hammer on it, we don't have an easy way to re-equip it. Arden triggers every single turn, so you kill our Roghakh, whatever, then we can put the Hammer on Arden, or we can put it on core outfitter the next turn, or maybe we draw another Roghakh. So this gives us a bunch of ways to put a Hammer on a Roghakh, or something else without paying that massive 8 mana equip cost. We also have a ton of ways to find our Hammer. Steel Shaper's Gift just finds an equipment. Stoneforge Mystic just finds an equipment. Enlightened Tutor is pretty sweet because along with finding our Hammer, if we don't have Hammer, it can also find Sigarda's Aid to equip Hammer. So if we do have the Colossus Hammer and the Roghakh, Enlightened Tutor finds our missing combo piece, which is something we haven't had in like the modern builds of this deck. We also have a couple utility creatures. Signal Pest, something else that we can put an equipment on. I'm not sure that it's actually the best choice. The trick here, though, is Signal Pest, it doesn't technically have flying. Colossus Hammer, remember, takes away flying. Signal Pest, it essentially has flying. It can't be blocked except by creatures with flying or reach, but even though it works exactly like it has flying, it doesn't actually have flying, so we're still going to have this evasive threat, even with the Hammer on it, when otherwise losing flying would be a big deal because our opponent could just chump block. We can still get it with the Signal Pest. Mother of Ruins protects our Hammer creature like Roghakh. Mother of Ruins protects our Roghakh or Signal Pest or whatever from removal, also allows us to swing in through blockers thanks to protection. The other neat addition to the Legacy build of Hammer Time is we get some fast mana. Mox Amber, if we have Roghakh, just free plus one mana. Mox Diamond makes us discard a land, but it can still be plus one mana. So this lets us do some pretty explosive things where we can like Roghakh and also Sigarda's Aid and also tutor up our Colossus Hammer with an Enlightened Tutor or something all on turn number one. So it really speeds up the deck, maximizes our odds of having that turn one Roghakh attack with a Hammer on it. Mana base, Inkmoth Nexus, one-shot kill, probably our best non-Roghakh creature, and maybe our best creature overall, to put a Hammer on, because one single attack kills our opponent. Crocus, mostly used defensively to stop Emrakuls and Grizzlebrands from killing us, but since Roghakh is legendary, we can tap it to pick up our Roghakh, save it from a removal spell, replay it, re-equip, start again, a bunch of plays. In the sideboard, we're mostly focused on unfair decks. Rest in Peace, Craft Digger's Cage for graveyard decks, Containment Priest, good against reanimation-style strategies, Deafening Silence for storm style big spell base turn combo decks, Council's Judgment for removal, Cataclysm kind of hilarious in this deck because if we resolve it, everyone goes to down to one of everything, one creature, one enchantment, one land, one artifact, everything else gets sacrificed. Well, we can keep our Roghakh and our Hammer and just smash in at our opponent. Plus our deck doesn't need that many lands to actually function, so it seems really sweet in our deck if we resolve it. And that is Roghakh Hammer Time for Legacy, and that's our Fishbowl Thursday instant neck deck for this week. So thanks again to Annabeth for sending in a sweet neck. Thanks to everyone for watching. Once again, if you want your own deck considered for a future Fishbowl Thursday, leave a link in the comments or email me, saffronalum@mtggoldfish.com. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will talk to you soon.
Today's video is brought to you by Card Kingdom, and right now you can get this sweet scoop soldier sticker when you order over at cardkingdom.com. Just mention in your order notes that you want a scoop soldier sticker when you go to check out.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, help us out by clicking that like button down below. And to keep up on all the latest and greatest, click that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell icon to get alerts whenever we have new videos. And if you want to, check out some of our other sweet videos here and here.